So the Stockton City Council could be just about an hour away now from declaring a fiscal state of emergency in that city in hopes of avoiding a possible bankruptcy. KCRA3's Rich Ibarra tells us it is a move that could give the city a fast track to slashing salaries and benefits for city workers.
$37 million. That's the financial hole Stockton is in. Unless the city can cut pay and benefits for its 1,400 employees, the city won't be able to make its payroll, and that would push the city towards bankruptcy.
We're not getting anywhere near where we need to get in terms of balancing the budget. It's significant, the concessions that will have to be given.
Stockton police came forward this week with an offer they say would save the city $21 million in concessions.
It doesn't matter whether you're the fire department, the police department, public works, there is still some that we can give back.
The city manager and mayor are urging the council to declare a fiscal emergency, which would allow the city unilaterally to cut pay and benefits. Last year, the Stockton City Council also declared a fiscal emergency, but it only affected the police and fire departments and froze their salaries. The fire department alone must cut $18 million. Likely, engine crews will go from 4 to 3 firefighters.
And so does that mean layoffs? There's a very good chance we're going to see several firefighters laid off, too.
In Stockton, Richard Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.
Now the Stockton City Council is expected to vote on the fiscal emergency measure during tonight's meeting.